I don't do illegal drugs anymore now. I just do the legal drugs tonight. I'm on NyQuil and Sudafed. Let me tell you something, folks. Forget about cocaine and heroin. All you need is NyQuil and Sudafed. I'm telling you right now, I took the NyQuil 5 years ago. I just came out of the coma tonight before the fucking show. Klaus von Bülow was standing over my bed going, Dennis, get up! There's something the matter with Sonny. Hurry up! I love NyQuil, man. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's the best shit ever invented, isn't it, huh? I love the name alone. NyQuil, capital N, small y, big fucking Q. I love that fucking Q, don't you? What a great advertising idea. Put a huge fucking Q on the box. They'll get high and stare at it. The Q is talking to me. The Q is talking to me. I love NyQuil, man. Because NyQuil has never changed, man. It has never changed. All the other medicines now are doing that inner child thing. We know there's a small child inside of you, so now we have grape and cherry and orange flavor. Not NyQuil. They still have the original green death fucking flavor. You know why? Because it doesn't matter what it tastes like. You take one shot, you go, hey, this tastes like, bang, you're in the coma already. What happened? He said, tastes like, and he went right into the coma. It was unbelievable. We have reached the point where the over-the-counter drugs are actually stronger than anything you can buy on the street. It says on the back of the NyQuil box, on the back of the box, it says, may cause drowsiness. It should say, don't make any fucking plans, okay? Kiss your family and friends goodbye. Say hello to Klaus. NyQuil, 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 we love you, you giant fucking Jew. And NyQuil is the secret for all you 12-step recovery program people. Yes, all you AA people, NyQuil is the key. It's the 13th fucking step. You can drink it. It's over the counter. Drink as much as you want. Are you drunk? No, I have a cold. Same cold I've had for 2 years. I just can't seem to shake it. I'm high as a kite and my teeth are green. Merry fucking Christmas.